My story swings around a bunch of soldiers resting close behind the battle scene. There were men from many nations represented, a rugged, tough United Nations team. They spoke about their own beloved homeland, resting far from all the tortured battle scene. On this day, the lad who claimed the most attention, a young Australian soldier who began, "Oh, I have never claimed to be an amateur. I have never taken up the painter's brush. But in words, my lads, I'll paint for you a picture of my homeland and the wide Australian bush. Have you ever seen the western plains at sundown and the fiery streaks that seem to blaze across? And then later in the evening see a ghost come standing silently beneath the Southern Cross? Have you ever heard the wild swan in its calling in the stillness of some faraway lagoon? Or seen the place where Brumbies come to water? They always come at rising of the moon. Have you ever wandered through some ferny gully in springtime when the wattles are in bloom? If you've never, then you'll never know the sweetness that fills the air around with its perfume. Have you ever gazed upon a peaceful homestead with the old blue mountain standing in the view? See the homestead cattle grazing by the river. From a hillside bounds an old man kangaroo. In the evening see the smoke rise from the chimney. Tells that day is done and soon it's time for tea. Hear the jackass laughter ringing through the bushland. Oh, that's God's own country and home sweet home to me. Have you ever seen a wheat field in the morning when the dawn wind ripples through the golden grain? Or wandered through the farmlands in the dawn time and smelt their earthly sweetness after rain? Oh, I have never claimed to be an amateur, and I said before I've never used the brush. But I hope, my lads, I've painted you a picture of my homeland and the wide Australia.